here on this campout to relax and celebrate nature.
How are we supposed to celebrate nature with all these living things around?
Yeah, these mosquitoes are total party crashers.
Ow!
Ever think we're crashing their party?
And that's enough relaxing. We're really here to earn our nature merit badges. We'll race to see who can put up their tent first, blindfolded.
Ooh, I love the blindfolded tent race.
Then it's a gourmet s'more bake-off.
Can we be blindfolded for that too?
Followed by our annual owl hooting competition.
I've been perfecting my Eastern screech owl all week.
Ooh, ooh. Lovely, sweetie, but add a little more vibrato on that warble, and like so. Ooh, ooh.
Now, the blindfolded tent race. Eyes up here for a quick demo.
Blindfolded tent race? Can we all please get a clue?
Whoa.
Everyone knows the coolest thing at campfires is...
telling scary ghost stories.
I have one so scary it'll chip your manicure. It's about this girl who had a possessed cell phone that latched onto her ear and controlled her brain.
Come on, girls.
Sound like anyone we know?
Creepy. Oh. If you think you have a better story, then spill it.